be higher up to climb it.
Nautiloid, stay clear of its missiles.
Knees high.
Time to push my luck again. move.
Talk to me. Moving.
Waste a step.
Another round.
Covered.
Tekuro.
Forward.
thought occurs to you as you gaze at the monstrosity above. Gale's orb remains an option, one that could put an end to the Absolute once and for all.
You're plotting something, aren't you? Come on, then. Out with it. I'd rather know before we take on that cerebral monstrosity. Viable a plan as any while staring into the maw of perdition. Shall we?
The site of power, the site of domination.
The Netherstones might prove more effective if we use them now. From my dreams.
I know you. I know everything about you. Your thoughts, your feelings, your weaknesses. And so do they.
That's the crown. Time to cast the spell again. This time it has to work.
dull moment.
Transform.
Dominate.
Maybe the Emperor's influence, but not the need for an elipid. Must use the tower.
Invenium Via!
Concentrate.
Dominate! Join!
Corpora Sana!
Oh! Impero!
Oh!
give up.
Kneel.
Have to keep going.
I don't fancy that, Genesis.
What should I do?
Gonna take.
Nothing will stand in my way.
haste. Weakened. This is our chance.
Cannot. Will not. Submit.
Even bound, its will is stronger than anything you've ever felt. The chains shake, threatening to break at any moment.
It's vulnerable, but not defeated. Use the portal. We will bring it down together.
Its will is weakening. The Nether Brain's ours!
close ranks.
Shall be done.
I go.
Survival is all that matters.
protect you.
Swords meet sorcery.
protection.
Won't last much longer like this. Is weakening. We have the upper hand. Time to end this.
Thank you.
Join me. Thrall!
Plotting something, aren't you? Come on, then. Viable a plan, is it?
There it is. The crown of Karsus. The site of power. The site of domination.
The Netherstones. Perhaps if we use them here, they'll work this time. But...
I know and so...
That's the crown. Time to cast the spell again. This time it has to work.
These mortals be. Pawn to Cleric 4.
Let's end this.
Jimmy on the go.
Maybe I should know if this is good.
Impero 2-2.
surrender.
Assured. feet against this ghost.
This is our chance.
Cannot. Will not. Submit.
Even bound, its will is stronger than anything you've ever felt. The chains shake, threatening to break at any moment.
It's vulnerable, but not defeated. Use the portal. We will bring it down together.
Its defenses. Now we can destroy its true self. This is it. Its will is weakening.
Its will is weakening. The Nether Brain's ours!
Thank you.
Lord's will is weakening. We have the upper hand. Time to end this!
Design once again ended by my line.
The brain is on the cusp of its final thought, and it's taking all of Orpheus's strength to keep it there. An opportunity, perhaps. Obliterating all thought, all feeling. Your tadpole burns in your brain. Silence. For the first time in a long time, your thoughts are entirely your own. And then gravity. Everything you did, everything you sacrificed, it was worth it. For this.
I'm lucky I learned to swim when I did.
My powers, they're draining.
Just like Mizora said they would. A small price to pay in the grand scheme of things.
Fucking hell! It's over!
I can't feel the tadpole. They must have all died with the brain. That means we can't turn into mind flayers. Not that there's necessarily anything wrong with being a mind flayer, of course.
Even when my time in the prism stretched out like eternity, when escape seemed impossible, I never lost hope. I knew that my destiny was to liberate my people, to return to them triumphant. I was wrong. It seems I can only fulfill one part of my destiny. My people will be liberated, but I cannot return to them. Not like this. You helped me destroy that abomination. Now help me destroy myself. You must kill me. But first, Lazelle. I need your promise. Carry my hope. Carry my burden. Call my dragons, Kulos and Kuthos, and ride to the Astral Sea. Destroy Vlakith. Release our people. Be our future and our legacy.
It will be done. I will never be free while my people are still bound by Vlakith's chains.
Enough talk. Give me my freedom. Freedom from this form. Yes. But for how long? My mind screams. Will never stop until it has slipped away from me entirely. I will not be Gake. I did what I did to save my people. The rest is up to them. Someone else must rise within the ranks to lead the revolution against Vlakith. Give me my freedom from this form. Release my soul to the astral seas, while I still have one to call my own. One to lead my people, but I can still bear witness to their glory. I shall find a place for myself in a corner of these realms, for even in darkness, the stars of Tunarath will shine upon me. You were a worthy ally.
Liberator!
Reprieve from the Githyanki invasion. For this day, at least.
With the Githyanki gone, there's nothing left but the silence of the city. Smoldering, waiting to be rebuilt. But it seems that Gale's mind is elsewhere.
The crown. It's somewhere in the Chiontha. If I salvage the stones, I can reforge it. And once I have, I'll return it to Mistra. She'll cure me of my affliction. And I'll finally be free. And a more deserving one. This time around. If this adventure has taught me anything, is that there are things in this world far more valuable than power. Besides, growing quite fond of this merry band of ours, and I'd quite like to see what happens to it. I'm sure Mistra will summon me soon enough, but until then, I propose we celebrate our victory the mortal way, with a drink in our hands and reckless abandon in our hearts.
Who wins the bet? Wizards are not in entirely boring. Well, my friend, what do you say?
Very well. Perhaps after a drink or five, I'll be tempted to inflict some of my singing on you all. As if the city has not suffered enough.
I honestly don't mind what we do once we get to the... Ow! What the... Oh, no. Oh, God. Well, it was nice when it lasted. Ah! I'm sorry. I have to go.
I doubt we'll ever see that face basking in the sun again.
We did it, soldier. city's going to be all right. And so are you. Engine's finally cooked. Held on just long enough. So, how'd I do? So are you, my friend, my companion. I adore you. Careful, hot. I never gave up. I did my best. Oh, it's the one thing I can't beat, isn't it? I wanted to live in my city with my friends. But life is for the living. And I saw... I knew, but you. All right, but we have to go now. I can't hang on much longer.
It's over, and it's all because of you. You, who were destined to become a thrall. Thanks to you, there will be no Illithid Empire, no Death God's tyranny. You have earned your place amongst the legends of the Sword Coast. You are the saviors of Baldur's Gate.
Well, soldier, here we are. Worked. My engines calmed down. I shouldn't have let you come here. This isn't going to be easy, you know. Zariel's going to come at us with everything she's got. Gods, like clockwork. They'll be on us soon, but there's just enough time. I was done with these. But then, there was you. Imps are fast, but careless. Don't let them tire you out. Just get rid of them. And don't forget, You ask for this. Better let these fuckers know I'm back. And this time, I'm not alone.
Invitation came, you were hip deep in Lemur slime, swarmed by hell wasps, and about to drive the killing blow on a magma claw. Cutting through the dreadful buzz of the wasps and the screams of the damned, a familiar, comforting voice echoed in your mind. Withers, he requested your attendance in Faerun, to gather with your friends and allies, those who stood against the Absolute at your side. A reprieve from the Blood War. A few hours of respite with the stars above and good company to cheer you. Karlak's heart can take the strain of leaving Avernus for a few short hours, but it might burst with joy to see those friends again.
Thou wert called here, some from above, some below. For with thine bond, together thou hast kept the wheel of fate spinning when it threatened to halt. Though thou wert drawn far apart in the months after the collapse of the Absolute, tonight fate renews thy bond once more. Thou shouldst take care to preserve it. It is a great weapon wielded in the hand of good. Go. Know one another once more.
Now there's a fish I... Oh!